Did you know that supermarket apples can be a year old? Those fresh apples aren't all that fresh. They're usually picked between August and November, covered in wax, hot air dried, and sent into cold storage. After 6 to 12 months, they finally land on your grocery store shelves.